Four pedestrians killed in one week in different areas around Albuquerque. The most recent last night in San Mateo and Marble in northeast Albuquerque. Action 7 News reporter Amber Lee is there to tell us more about these accidents.
Well, Royal, three of the four accidents have something disturbing in common. Let me get that out there. And police say it all could have been prevented. Now, as you can see where I'm standing, the nearest crosswalk is about half a block away. Police say last night's accident happened after a 54-year-old woman got off the bus and tried to cross from this side of the street. They are deadly and tragic accidents that have spiked in the last week. Four pedestrians hit by cars in different parts of Albuquerque. On Sunday, APD says a pedestrian trying to cross eastbound at Coors and Avalon was hit by a car headed southbound. Police say the pedestrian was not using a crosswalk.
Always use crosswalks. Use an area that's meant for pedestrian traffic to give you, more of an edge so that you're not going to get hit crossing the street.
2 days later, a 22-year-old UNM student was hit and killed by an off-duty city bus driver at Princeton and Silver. Police say William Nolan was walking on the sidewalk when a Silver pickup hopped a curb and plowed into him. Investigators are still looking into why the driver, Stephen Whitaker, lost control of his truck. On the 4th of July, Bernalillo County Sheriff deputies say 51-year-old Rafael Angel Ocha Dominguez was run over as he was trying to cross Rio Bravo near Poco Loco. He too was not in a crosswalk. He died at the scene. On Thursday night, parts of San Mateo and Lomas were closed after a hit and run killed 54-year-old Susan Davidson.
We had several kind of mixed descriptions of the vehicle, but looks like consensus is it looks like a dark colored extra cab pickup, Toyota type.
Police say Davidson had just gone off a bus and was crossing the street, also not in a crosswalk, when the pickup hit her. Now, police say it's not just pedestrians who should also be careful. They're asking drivers to be aware of their surroundings, scan ahead of them, and to see if there's anyone else sharing the road with them. In northeast Albuquerque, Amber Lee, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Well, a study by the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration says New Mexico has the highest pedestrian death rate per capita. New Hampshire has the lowest.